Hello and welcome back to the 69th episode of this Final Fantasy X HD Remaster playthrough.
Hurry up!
Alright, Auron. We need to escape Macalania Temple. As you can see, we have some Guado Guardians, I believe, chasing us. If they catch us, it will trigger a battle, so... Guardian and summons evil eyes. Almost a problem.
Thank you.
making sure that chest was already gotten. I might actually quickly equip Auron with the soundless scream, which is the same as the Gorgon Gaze. Instead of Stone Touch, it has Silence Touch. I think one TKO in Petrification Weapon is good enough. So there's a trouble with Save Spear. As you notice, the play Blitz Ball is now grayed out and will be like that for a while until we get to a certain point in the game. That's why we at least got half the matches done. I hope you enjoyed this episode, and I'll see you on the next.